and we both died from smelling of pain. And it was stinky the whole time. I've been so high on pain fever, it's beautiful. I can't even fucking think straight. It's great.
Tony and I sleep on the
hard
coffee.
No, it's not mine.
I can tell.
Because we knew that we were
going to be able to do it.
Man, I was freaking out this morning.